Greetings. Today, I'm here to talk to you about how the right engine oil affects the overall performance of your vehicle.
When it comes to engine oil, performance means power. That's right, power, horsepower, and torque. But did you know that it can also mean better fuel economy? First, let's talk about power. As we saw in the Lube 101 video, the harder an engine has to work, the less power it can generate. Deposits and sludge can rob your engine of its power. Think of it this way. An engine needs to breathe and move. Imagine running on a treadmill, breathing through a snorkel.
Easy, right?
What if deposits build up, constricting those passages? Now imagine running and breathing through a straw. No way. That's what deposits can do. And for sludge, imagine trying to run in a vat of tar. Okay, I'm not doing that either. That all adds up to losses in performance that you can actually feel.
But it's not just power that gets robbed. Fuel economy can also be robbed.
If an engine has to work harder to cover the same distance, it's going to use more fuel. Okay, I'm not going to get very far in this.
And as automakers continue to squeeze more power out of smaller displacement engines with either direct injection turbochargers or superchargers, they're also turning to low viscosity oils to help provide more power. Since these types of engines run hotter than traditional engines, it's really important that these lower viscosity oils are engineered for enhanced thermal stability. That means they're formulated to stand up to high heat and won't break down as easily, which would cause losses in performance, power, and fuel economy. So choose Idemitsu and Z-Pro, Idemitsu's premium line of oil, for power and performance you can feel, and fuel economy you'll appreciate. Stay tuned for more videos about Idemitsu and Z-Pro oils, or visit our website at idemitsulubricants.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our page by clicking the button below.